Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Injustice 2. Without further ado, let's get right into it.
You're losing too much blood. This is gonna hurt. A lot.
Even better.
What do you think you're doing, Kara?
Stopping you before you make a mistake.
That lunatic deserves to die.
Maybe, but she's defenseless. She's had no trial. You told me Amazons fought with honor.
All right. So, we got Rising Sun Strike. Okay, well, let me get closer to that one. Oh, sweet. Super hover. Oh, fuck off. Okay, I don't know what that is. Frost breath. Spaceport? Ah, I hate that. Plutonian force.
Now don't you feel silly.
Okay. Take that, Wonder Nerd. Or Wonder Bread. Oh shit, son. Yeah, take that.
Now apologize.
Yeah. Apologize now. Oh, damn.
Aphrodite forbids you.
No, Aphrodite forbids you. Yeah, backflip. Alright, Wonder Bread.
I trusted you, Diana.
You were nothing but a dirty liar.
You're gonna be okay. I'll get you to a doctor. Cal can protect you.
Superman? Oh, Blondie. You're funny.
He's gonna see how bad really Superman is. Or Superman really is, my bad.
Did you find anything?
I analyzed the Kryptonian data like you asked. You didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac.
There has to be something. A blind spot, a weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
If your powers are restored, I should leave for Kanda. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked it yet?
The Rock of Eternity's magic hides Kanda from prying eyes, even Brainiac's. But I don't expect him to be fooled forever.
Cal, we need to talk.
True.
Give me a minute, both of you. Damien told me what happened. Is Diana all right?
She's fine. But she was gonna kill Harley. I've never seen her so cold-blooded.
Yes, it's unfortunate.
I know. What was she thinking?
It's unfortunate Diana chose now to deal with Harley. More unfortunate that you got in the way.
What?
The Joker sickened Harley's mind beyond healing. When she relapses, innocent people will die.
Innocent people are dying now. She was helping us.
Don't be naive, Kara. Harley's a criminal. My only mistake was not dealing with her sooner.
Diana said the Joker was executed. Were you the one who...
I took one life to save millions.
But it wasn't just one, Cal, was it? How many? How many? Everywhere I go, people are afraid of this. Now I know why.
It's not how I wanted things, but humans... They've been slaughtering each other for millennia. I stopped that violence. Humans need strong leadership. We have to save them from themselves.
Whose son are you? Jor-El's? Or General Zod's?
Oh!
Kara! Don't let Kara leave the fortress.
better let me leave.
Hold on, Kara.
Put my fist to the ass.
Realizing maybe your father locked you up for good reason.
Superman's been more of a father than Batman could ever be.
You take that back. He was good then. He just didn't take care of you. Because you were a bad boy. This side. Oh, wait. Oh, now I'm on this one. Oh, son of a.
I can knock you down all day.
Yeah. Oh. Get that staff shit out of here.
You're losing.
Son of a. He be melting. Rocks
setting a better example.
Oh no.
You will.
Oh yeah, Shazam's not this game. He's another character that should be here.
Ever since you found me, everything you told me, half truths, lies. To cover up your own evil.
You see the world as a child does. Good and evil are not constants. Their meanings defined by those with power.
Yeah. Fuck. I hate fighting Black Adam. I don't know, there's just something about him. But I cannot handle. Get this shit out of here. Gets me that revive. Damn it. Son of a. Yeah. Take this. Adam nerd. Son of a. There we go.
Lucky for you, I find power in restraint.
Kara, please. Listen to me. With our powers, we can't hold back, or the ones we love pay the price.
I'm sorry I wasn't here, and I couldn't help you. But Metropolis wasn't your fault.
I promise myself, never again.
This isn't who we are. The House of El isn't ruled by fear.
Hope isn't enough to save the world. Without me, they'd be dead.
All right, now I have to face Super Nerd. Oh no. Baby cousin is asshole.
Oh, poor baby cow.
Yeah, poor baby cow. Shit. You not think so? Shit. What the hell? He saw that shit come. Fuck! What, now? Now I'm over here. Shit. Well, that knocked me out.
Still figuring out those powers?
No. Maybe. Fuck! Yeah, I'm just gonna do this a couple times. Hopefully I'll do the job. Because I don't know any of her moves. Oh, well. Well, that did get the job done. Alright, laser. Laser. Backwards punch. Laser. Oh! Laser. Backwards punch. A boost thing. Oh no. Shit, come on. Can I please have a chance? Yeah, laser. Oh no! Close one. Hopefully this takes him out. Otherwise, I am done for. D-U-N done. Oh, thank goodness. That was a close one.
I can help you.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kandak.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis.
What about her?
All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. But when this is over, you need to choose. You're either with me or against me.
Sad. Don't walk. Run. Captain Fit? Or no, Dr. Fit. My bad.
Help me.
Poor lady.
No.
Why can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back? How can there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
No, he is destruction.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead.
Wow. Look at some super nerds.
They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
Hey, he saved us.
You're welcome.
Fuck you.
What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop.
So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back. Kara!
Oh. She's bad. Now, bad.
incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
Pervert. Or something?
Superman, the force shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
Oh, fast. Now we need the Flash.
But insufficient. Decrease shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
Dang. Hey, down again. Missed me with that 10-inch shield. You had to learn how bad he was. That's actually really pretty, even though it's all actually destroyed. Hey! Could have used you back there, Flash.
I couldn't find his body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you, and now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark, and I've missed him ever since.
They did care.
Atlantis?
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone hear from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce.
What?
Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord.
No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call in just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Clara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kandak, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Kandak.
Woohoo! Kandak. Aquaman and Black Adam. I have not played as either of these characters.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shul, Haru, Amon, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen!
Whoa.
Black Adam has revealed Kandak's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Aw, man.
An extractor ship is on its
way. Whoa, what's up with her eyes?
Kandak will be Brainiacs.
We'll start off with Aquaman.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Pawns can achieve great victories if you're willing to sacrifice them.
All right, well, that is that episode. Hopefully you guys are excited as I am.